11:59:20. The crew members of the SS Friendship have done an outstanding job on their latest caring mission. As for myself, well, I was great as usual. Yeah! Oh! Grumpy, what's happening to the ship?
The ship has the hiccups, Captain. She'll shake apart if I don't fix her soon.
Yeah! Oh! Oh, no! Brightheart, try to find somewhere...
I already have, Captain. Look, there's a small moon near us.
Treatheart, set a course for that...
Already done, Captain.
Oh, well, good work. I guess I can just relax.
Beastly, you meteor head!
No, Shrieky. Those Care Bears are having trouble with their ship. They're headed for that small moon.
Now we'll be able to grab those goody two-shoes for sure with my brilliant plan.
What brilliant plan?
Well, it starts with getting us down to that moon, Furball! Now get moving!
Yow!
Okay, crew. If we're going to rid our ship of the hiccups, we need a plan of action. Now, let me think.
Well, while you're thinking, I'll get my tools and start working on the engine.
Good idea, Grumpy.
Right, Grumpy. Huh? I'll use my mini computer to help you locate the trouble.
Right, Brightheart.
And I'll set up communications with the Care Base.
Yeah, okay.
And I'll make some snacks for everybody to eat.
Sure thing. Well then, I guess I'll, what can I do?
The Care Bears are just over this ridge. So will you tell me your plan now?
Simple. You capture them.
That's the plan?
Yeah, that's the plan. Now figure it out for yourself, Crater Brain.
Right away, Shrieky. Crater Brain? That gives me an idea.
Well, how are things going here?
Fine, Captain.
Fine, Captain.
Fine, Captain.
Fine, Captain.
Well, does anybody need my help?
No, thank you, Captain.
No, thank you.
No, thanks.
No, thank you, Captain. Huh. Grumpy, my computer says you should repair the pipes on the other side.
Grumpy, let me help you. I'll get you moved in no time.
Wait, Graveheart.
Yipes! Whoa! Yeah!
Oh, no! Whoa! To start all over again.
Maybe you should go for a walk, Captain.
We'll finish fixing the ship by ourselves.
Oh, all right. My crew doesn't need me anymore. I just get in their way.
Here comes one of those care critters now. I'll just cover this deep crater with this Inviso sheet. And when he walks over it, plop, he'll fall in.
Huh. Maybe I should get another job. Become a brain surgeon.
Huh? Stupid things never work when you want them to. Yeah! Oh, lucky for me, I'm wearing my rocket boots.
I just love pickled onion milkshakes. You ruined my milkshake!
But
and where are my cabins?
No, I'm working on it. I'm working on... Yuck! I hate onions. Yuck!
I might as well admit it. I'm no help to anybody.
Nobody needs me.
Hey, thanks, mister.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. Huh? Who said that?
We did.
Yeah! But I don't see any buddy.
Down here.
Hey, who are you guys?
We're Moon Dots.
Oh, but what are you thanking me for?
You gave us some shade.
Yeah, mister. Your body creates the only shade we get on this moon.
And it sure is hot here. Phew!
Why don't you stay in your homes, out of the sun?
What's a homes?
Well, it's a house.
What's it's a house?
Well, little buddies, let me show you.
There, that should take care of those hiccups.
We better tell the captain. Where is he anyway?
I don't know.
I haven't seen him in a long time.
Now, I'll just set my multi-purpose gizmo on grabbing mode. Oh, I'm so bad.
I think we better go and find the captain. Maybe he's lost or something.
Okay, let's go.
Wow.
I wonder what his excuse is this time. Beastly! Get me out of this, you sloppy, bumbling, clumsy!
But I'm stuck too!
Yeah!
If I want this done right, I'm going to have to do it myself!
Well, little buddies, this is a house!
Wow! It's great!
Yeah, can you make more?
Well, sure, but why?
Because there's a lot more of us.
Wow! There sure are!
And because you've been so good to us, we want you to be our king!
Gee, I guess I am useful to somebody after all.
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Captain! Captain!
Huh?
There you are, Captain!
What's going on here? Why are you wearing that crown, Captain?
I'm not going to be your captain anymore. I'm going to be the king of these moon dots. They need me.
But, Captain, we need you, too.
You all do a better job when I'm not in the way.
But you're a good captain.
What am I good at? See? I'm staying here with the moon dots.
Hooray! The captain!
Ha ha!
Oh, dear.
What are we gonna do now?
You come with me! I've got you this time, Care Bears!
That's my crew! They're in trouble! I've got to help them! I'll be right back!
Time to go see Lord Noir, Care Bears!
We're doomed!
Oh, no, you don't!
Huh?
Ship crew, attention!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Care Bear, stare!
Wow, Captain! You saved us!
See? We really do need your leadership.
You're right. I should never have left you. My duty should always be to look after my friends first.
But what about the moon dots?
I have an idea. Okay, Brightheart, make a lake over there. Treat, you build a playground there. And Cheer Bear, how's that city hall coming along?
Almost done, Captain Braveheart.
Well, little buddies, what do you think about your new city?
It's fantastic.
Yeah, we won't have to worry about anything anymore.
Well, when my crew and I work together, we can do anything. Right, crew?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Yeah!